got him.
For three seasons now as the titular heroine and the cleaning lady, Elodie Yung has been playing Tony De La Rosa, a Cambodian doctor who used to live in the Philippines where her late husband was from. To seek advanced treatment for their critically ill son, she became an undocumented immigrant in the U.S. and in a twist of fate became an unwilling accomplice for a criminal organization. This season, Tony has been facing even greater challenges that put the actress through scenes that are demanding, both physically and emotionally.
It must be difficult to sustain that level of emotion all through it. What is your actress trick into having that energy?
Yeah, well, thank you for noticing, Yong. It is. It's very high stakes. Like the show puts me under pressure pretty much constantly, and yeah. I like to approach every part. It's making it real for me, even though, you know, it is a lot that happens throughout one episode. It's like 43 minutes, and mm-hmm. It's very eventful and a lot of pressure on Tony. But I do treat things, every moment she has to go through, I try to treat it as something that could really happen to me. And then my acting trick is to laugh a lot because I need the release, you know. I need that, so I can just go back in.
The themes explored on the show mirror some of the real-life stories of marginalized immigrants who are unable to access healthcare and resources in America. The show has several Filipino cast members, including Martha Milan, as well as Sebastian and Valentino LaSalle, who share the role of Tony's son, Luca. It's Tony's resilience and love for her family that keep viewers rooting for her.
You know, I'm a mom as well. It's like, yeah. I can't bring, you know, the whole heaviness of Tony's day to my daughter. Yeah. You know, it's not as if I'm method or anything, yeah. But I am affected by Tony, for sure. Like, it happens with everybody. It's not a conscious choice. It's like, it sips in, you know, or it's pulled out of you, whatever she's going through. It is a real thing for me.
This season, the cleaning lady family suffered a real-life heartbreaking loss with the passing of its leading man, Aidan Canto. The actor played Tony's ally and romantic interest, Arman. Yung wept and struggled to keep her composure as she talked about Canto.
I know he's good where he is. So it's been really hard for us, you know, to lose Aidan. He's been so much part of this project, a wonderful partner, yeah. You know, for me, and it's been just grieving all together as a. You know, this team here is very much a family. We've been working all together for years now. So it has affected everyone.
The cleaning lady dedicated its most recent episode to Canto, who died at 42 years old after a battle with appendix cancer. The show airs Tuesdays on Fox and the next day on Hulu. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.